Mr. Díaz-Tejera, in your view, what are the main issues connected with the use of drones in targeted killings?
During the last year, there is an increase of the use of drones against human beings. There are a lot of attacks using drones against human beings. In our opinion, it's necessary that the use of these drones, these sophisticated weapons, should be supervised overall for high judicial court, first and second, overall to overview with independent body of civil servants about the consequences of the use of these drones. Our idea is that nothing of the different behavior, the different activities of the civil servant could be out at against the law, out at against the international law, out at against human rights, our standard of human rights, the standard of the Council of Europe. This report is necessary and is an opportunity for close all possibility that new challenge, new risk for the human rights, especially the paragraph first of the Universal Declaration 10 December 1948 about the titular of different human rights is all human being as individual, no group, no nation, all human being. And 17,000 of people had died, had killing with the use of drone. Only 2% of these 17,000 are military. The other are civilian. That this situation is unacceptable. Our idea is to block this possibility, remarking our values about parliamentary democracy, human rights, and rule of law.
And what are the main recommendations suggested by the Assembly on this topic?
Not only in the war, in the peace too, is unacceptable the use of drone for killing a human being. Every human being has right a fair trial, and all human being has right and a lawyer. Adolf Hitler, Bin Laden, had right and a lawyer and a fair trial. And the idea is the same behavior, for example, that in Spain after the situation in September and in March 11, when 192 people had killing with the jihadist bomb. Our responsibility was capture these people and a trial, and are guilty by independent courts. Our responsibility is all kind of behavior of intelligence service or security corps or all kind of army, navy, etc. should be supervised overall for a high judicial court and overview too for independent body of civil servant about the consequences of the use of the drones. Our idea is that this report with for a lot of people that are working, are fighting in favor of human rights, is check and balance another people that are working for another force. Our idea is the parliamentary democracy is a check and balance between different powers. We remark our values, and other people prefer another kind of behavior. We prefer human rights, parliamentary democracy, and rule of law.
Mr. Díaz-Tejera, thank you very much.
No, thank you too. Thank you for the question. I said my expression, my freedom expression today. Thank you.